Hello everyone, we're back. I'm back at it. I'm here again. For tonight's video, we're going to be doing a shoe collection video. I've collected a lot more shoes over the past couple months, way more shoes than I've ever had in my entire life. I've just been buying them, along with, just more clothes in general. Just a whole lot of clothes. Sorry if I sound really nasally right now. I got, like, does anybody else get, like, really congested? Just, like, out of nowhere? Does that happen to anybody else? No, just me. I'm the only kid with asthma. All right. Right, guys. So for the first pair, we just got, like, show little all white Nike Blazers. They're pretty chill. They're pretty cool. Just a nice little sneaker, kind of classic, I guess. In a way, it's classic. Sometimes I even skate these bad boys because they're all, just. Just a nice silhouette, nice chill. They're light, nothing crazy. All right, for numero dos, or for the second pair, we just got some chill little Vans. They're pretty basic, pretty normal, I guess. You see these every day. Then if you want to get up close, if you're that brave, like if you're that brave to get close to me, it's just You find out that they are Supreme Vans. They're Supreme Fuck the Worlds. Beautiful, silhouette because it's Vans. Very classic. Everybody got Vans. And then, just spice it up a little bit with this Supreme. Let's get Supreme on the back, Supreme on the tongue. For number three, we have, some Jordan ones. The first pair of Jordans. I think. Oh shit. These are actually my only pair of Jordans. I thought I had more. These are my only pair of Jordans. They are the Air Jordan 1 Crimson Tints. As you can see, they're like a pinkish, like a kind of like a salmon. Oh, and also, if you notice, I like to, switch up my laces with some of my shoes. Mainly only the ones with color, pretty much. The only ones that are kind of like flashy, I like to switch up the laces. I'll do one color with one lace and one color with the other lace. Next up, we've got some Converse. Yes, I know you guys are thinking this nigga's about basic as shit. He doesn't wear anything different. Chill out, chill out. I know everybody's got a pair, but listen, it's the way I wear it. It's the way it's. I get this shit for my walk. It's just the way I'm moving. It's just like it's different, man. Not everybody move like this. But yeah, we just got some Converse, some chill, basic little Converse, just some flames on them. These I decided to go, black on the right because it's my favorite color. Right-footed, right-sided, right-handed. And then on the left side, I've got the white laces. And I just feel as if switching up like the laces on both shoes, it kind of brings out different colors, it brings out different attributes from both of the, two different size of the one pair of the shoe, Alright, so kind of keep up the vibe with, the last pair of shoes that I had. It was, Converse. So here we are again, this time with a bit more color, obviously way more color. This is one of my favorite colors, purple, so I got this pair, the Golf Lift Flares. I forgot what the purple ones are specifically called, but I'm sure if you just look up Golf Lift Flare purple, you'll be able to find them pretty easily. And yeah, just like with most of my shoes, I switch up the laces. On the right side, I got purple. Left side, I got white. I love the bottoms of the shoe, sole. Love them. so kind of to flip the switch, we got one from, you know, Tyler the Creator, you know, the velvet purple boy, the very soft, plushy, more lovable, to kind of more of like a grunge inspired look, I guess. Like, you know, we're leather now. We just went from velvet to fucking leather, nigga. Yeah, these are just some Doc Martens. I decided to go with the all black stitching. There's zero other colors on these bad boys. They're my first Doc Martens. I decided to go with these to kind of stand out from, you know, all the other Doc Martens, because, you know, the yellow stitching is such a staple. So I went with the black to kind of fit more of my aesthetic. Guys, we have wait a second, you must be very confused right now. You're wondering, wait a second, where the fuck are his shoes? I just see his feet. Wait, is he all right? He's got his skeleton is showing. No, guys, no, relax. It's just the shoes, the way the shoe is made. It has really the skeletons, like, foot on it. It's my foot on it, honestly, because, you know, it's my size and everything. Yeah, for the last pair, guys, we just have some Air Forces, some basic little Air Forces, but to spice it up a little bit, they've got skeletons on them, I guess, a skeleton's foot, our feet, I don't even know how you would refer to such a thing. One of the coolest parts, the soles glow in the dark, they're like a gum bottom, it feels so cool, real nice. Which is different from, you know, the Air Forces that you see every day on everybody else. And that's pretty much it, guys. That'll be it to wrap it up for this shoe collection video. I know it's not a lot, it's not very long, due to the fact that I don't have many shoes yet. Just, you know, starting my collection, just starting it now. And hopefully you'll watch as I grow and as my collection grows over time. Hopefully you guys will grow as well. Hopefully you guys got a little inspired to get some different kind of shoes, I guess. Hopefully you guys will kind of put me onto some new shoes. And I'll see you in the next one.